Taipei Medical University is home to cutting-edge research in neuroscience spanning several thrusts, from traumatic brain injury and stroke to radiogenomics and child neurodevelopment. Here's a look at what neuroscience researchers are currently studying at TMU. Directed by Wen Zhang Zhang, academician of Academia Sinica, researchers exploring the mechanisms and effects of traumatic brain injury are dedicated to three critical areas: basic research, including studies of neurotrauma, neurodegeneration, and neuroprotection; clinical research, including neuroimaging and clinical trials; and the cultivation of talent through the PhD program for neural regenerative medicine, managed jointly with the National Health Research Institutes, or NHRI. Equipped with state-of-the-art technology for brain imaging, testing neurological function, and genomic studies, researchers at TMU have established one of the largest databases for traumatic brain injury in the world. And as their publication output has steadily grown, so too has TMU's repository of key patents, including those for the wireless detection of physiological signals and detecting and examining traumatic brain injury. Since it was founded in 2003, the Stroke Research Center at TMU has grown to address a wide variety of research topics. Those falling under the umbrella of cerebral venous disorders include transient global amnesia and monocular blindness, exertion and cough, headache, migraine, panic disorder, and age-related white matter disease. Those related to cerebral autoregulation include vasomotor reactivity and neurovascular coupling. The Research Center for Brain and Consciousness brings together researchers from numerous walks of academia: neurophilosophy, cognitive psychology, electrical engineering, cognitive neuroscience, biology, and physics and physiology. That varied expertise has directly translated to active research, probing everything from sleep and consciousness to depression and psychiatric disorders. And the breadth of disciplines reflected by researchers at TMU has allowed for a unique multimodal approach that integrates brain imaging and monitoring, mathematical modeling, and data from animal models. At the Neurophysiological Research Center, researchers are addressing critical issues surrounding patient neuropathy. These include peripheral polyneuropathy, fibromyalgia, and pain syndromes. Previous research has focused on diabetic polyneuropathies, autoimmune neuropathies, and toxic neuropathies. Researchers at the Translational Imaging Research Center are currently directing their efforts toward four main research topics: brain tumors, ischemic stroke, mild traumatic brain injury, and dementia. Historically, the center has matured from establishing translational imaging core labs and a neuroimaging biomarker analysis lab to translating image and biomedical information. Recent publications have examined issues such as radiogenomics, magnetoresonance theranostics, the prediction of ischemic penumbra and stroke, and biomarkers for mild traumatic brain injury. Recognizing the need for a better understanding of parental health and child neurodevelopment, TMU has collected a team of experts in mental health and counseling, infant and child development, environmental assessment, and clinical obstetrics and gynecology to explore trends in prenatal and postpartum health in Taiwan. This collaboration has culminated in a long-term cohort team for parental and child health dating back to 2009. Since then, more than 1,450 families, including mothers, fathers, and babies, have been recruited, with an overall follow-up rate exceeding 60%. Some of the main findings of this longitudinal study include a positive association between maternal secondhand smoke exposure and perinatal depression and the increased risk of shorter body length among children presented by mothers getting less than 6 hours of sleep. Brain research at Taipei Medical University is alive and well, combining vast expertise across several domains of brain and mental health with state-of-the-art facilities. Researchers at TMU are well-equipped to tackle several of today's most outstanding problems in neuroscience.